All new tonight, nearly a dozen police officers for Atlanta Public Schools are now taking on a new role. Today, the district held a pinning ceremony for 11 police officers just promoted to the rank of corporal. So this is a new rank for the entire school district. Each corporal will supervise their own team of officers to help improve the process of reporting safety incidents in schools. Now, we spoke with APS's police chief, who says Atlanta students are in great hands.
These are some seasoned officers. Yes, they've been around for quite some time. We have officers who work with Atlanta Police, who work with DeKalb Police, DeKalb Schools, all over the metro area.
Atlanta Public Schools said that they're also in the process of adding more police officers and gang intelligence officers as well. Once all that happens, it's going to bring the total number of officers for the district to 106.